What is this?
All right, here at the launch ramp, ready to go.
So here in Lake Havasu, there's certain points where they have marking beacons, and they're all shaped like lighthouses, like you see behind me. And they're all miniature scale replicas of real lighthouses all along the coast of the U.S. Bailey getting to drive the boat. I used to do that when I was there. Typical Saturday in Lake Havasu on the lake.
In the summer.
A lot of boats out. We're driving through the English Channel. You're going to see here coming up the London Bridge. And yes, it is the London Bridge. You know the song, London Bridge is Falling Down? That's this bridge. So back in the early 60s, there's a guy by the name of McCulloch who founded the city, and he actually purchased this bridge from the city of London. This is the second London Bridge. If you listen to the whole song, there's a first bridge that was built out of wood, and it actually burned down. And then they built this bridge. And as we go under the bridge, I'll try to show you, there's actually some markings from the World War II. There's gun shell holes in some of the bricks. And
fun fact, Robert McCulloch thought he was purchasing the Tower Bridge, so he actually purchased the wrong bridge.
True story. Have numbers on them, so when they tore the bridge down in London, they numbered each brick when they shipped it over here and reassembled it according to the numbers. Alright, now we're parked, getting cooled off in the water. Check it out. All right, so we're parked in a cove. This is called Steamboat. We used to come here all the time when I was a little kid. So now we're going to eat some lunch and then relax and enjoy the water.
Oh wait, what's Chris got on his grandma? Not for baby.
And what is here?
Booze. Mm-hmm. Yeah, big people's.
Yeah.
we're beached on the California side of the river. We're gonna get in the water and enjoy ourselves for a little bit. Conclude our day on the lake. So we're here to see my cousin perform here at a local wine bar. She's here all the month of August, playing every Saturday. All right, that was fun. JC is 16 years old and she has an amazing voice. So far she's doing really great. She's had a couple of gigs here. Hopefully she gets some success. All right, so now we're at another place and we're gonna see one of our high school friends perform. He went into the Army, he's a musician, he's retired from the Army now, so now he goes around and plays gigs, and yeah, he's awesome. Check it out.
This is one of mine, and it'll be on my record. I'm hoping to record and release before the end of the year. So this song is called "My Favorite Song Is You." Tears I've cried. The road leads to life. And every morning I hold up as the sun starts to rise. And I tell her, Daddy loves you. And you're my sweet little angel.
Backstory on Caleb Clark. We were in the same art class junior year, and he wanted a hug. And I was like, I'm not going to give this guy a hug until I get my class ring, because I really wanted my class ring. And other people were getting the class rings already, and mine still had to come in the mail. Anyways. Regardless, I got my class ring, and Caleb was in some sort of a mood, and I didn't find him that day. And like a couple days after that, he still didn't want to hug, and he was just like, oh, I'm over it. One day, I was driving home after tutoring, and I just saw him, and he looked really sad that day. And so I just literally stopped my car. My brakes probably were like screeching. But luckily, there was no one in the parking lot or anything. I jumped out of my car, and I gave him a big hug, and I just said, I think you needed that. So then, he was playing guitar, and he started bringing his guitar to school. And one day he's like, hey, I need to play this song for you. So he played his first song that he ever wrote ever to me, and it was a love song. So it was like a little like awkward, but so then we always joke that I would be his manager, and he'd be like this great musician, and he'd like, you know, make it big and things like that. And he ended up going to the army, and now he's back, and it's a really interesting history. And we've been friends for, it's been over 10 years, it's been 11 years, almost 11 years. Sometime in this fall will be 11 years since that hug happened, that like first hug and that first like interaction and everything. And he's great, and I'm so happy I get to see him. This is my first time actually seeing him play in a bar and like play a real gig.
Yeah, he's awesome. So, like Breezy said, this is our good friend Caleb Clark. Caleb, tell them where they can find your music.
My music is at CalebClarkMusic.com. That's how you can find me, all upcoming shows and YouTube videos. Anything I post on YouTube gets put on there. My mom's done a great job with helping me out building that website, and that's how you can follow me around. And I also have a Facebook page, and there's a link on my website. You can find it there. So,
when's your album coming out?
Yeah. My record is supposed to be recorded and released by the end of this year. So I don't have an exact date yet. But
awesome. I'll link everything below this video, so go check him out.
Yeah. He's great.